Today is the first official day of winter, even though for most of the country, it's felt like winter has been here for nearly a month. Many parts of Canada have already received at least a couple of dumpings of snow so far. Temperatures have warmed up a little after dipping down into the negative double digits earlier this week. Forecasters predicting a classic Canadian winter, though, with lots more snow, freezing cold temperatures on the way. So let's get the expert in on this. David Phillips, senior climatologist at Environment Canada, joining us from a snowy Toronto. Okay, Dave, now that it's officially winter, what exactly is in store for us?
Well, Aaron, you know, already winter is a couple of, maybe a few hours old, and I've heard the call across the country. We've already had too much winter. of course, in British Columbia, it has been, they think they can skip over winter, go from fall to spring. And of course, on the prairies, they're saying, well, you know, we've had a few cold days by now, so we'll wait for the dead of winter. Here in the East, we just worry about whether it's going to be a white Christmas or not. And already from coast to coast to coast, Canadians are crying, Uncle, it's enough. We've had too much. You're right. Too cold, too snow, too much snow, and really a lot of challenges. Now, of course, polar vortex has gone home for Christmas. We're seeing some fairly decent, comfortable temperatures across the country. But my sense is we've just gone through spring training, and now the real deal is coming with January, February, March. Polar vortex is going to come back. We think that across the country, the farther west and north you go, the more below normal it will be. British Columbia, Alberta, parts of Saskatchewan, the north, we think it is going to be a winter of colder than normal. But here in the east, from Ontario, Quebec, and the Maritimes, we think it will actually be a little milder than normal. Now, it's not going to be El Nino warm. It's just going to be warmer, a little warmer than normal. We're going to see winter across the country, but I think a little easier in the east, and a little more classic kind of cold in the West.
Many of us have fond memories of this time last year. For those of us who are not snow fans, how different was it this time last year, say, for example, in Ottawa?
Oh, Aaron, come on. I mean, it was 15 degrees in parts of Ontario here on Christmas Eve and 10 degrees on Christmas Day. It felt not like Vancouver, more of like Atlanta, Georgia, or Tallahassee. I mean, it was absolutely something we've never seen before. And places like Quebec, Montreal, Ottawa, Toronto, Sault Ste. Marie, London, they didn't have a white Christmas. It was a green or brown Christmas. Well, you know, I think we're in a better situation this year. I think last year, millions of Canadians didn't see a white Christmas. This year, many more. Although there are some surprises. In Saskatchewan, for example, it could be, not because it's not been winter, it's been so cold, it just hasn't seen a lot of snow. So places like Regina and Saskatoon, in 60 years, only two green Christmases. Hey, this may be another one. But certainly in Ottawa, they've got 44 centimeters of snow on the ground in Ottawa, more snow than any other place in Canada. Our nation's capital, which is the snowiest national capital in the world. Hey, they're living what they really should be. A lot of cold days, going to be more skating on the Rideau Canal than last year. So I think there are some people that are really happy about this winter, but also their majority are probably saying enough's enough.
Well, it is beautiful to have snow for a white Christmas, so let's at least hold on to it for another week,
yes.
and then it can go. Dave Phillips, senior climatologist
Absolutely.
At Environment Canada. Always great to get you on. Thanks for this.
Thank you, Aaron.